today I am pleased to congratulate Wolf 59 Colonel Tad T.C. Clark on a successful command tour. His example is a good one for all of us airmen, that we should lead and live by a belief that we're doing this for something greater than ourselves. And I can tell you that Colonel Clark has demonstrated this same ethos in this last year as the Wolf.
Many of you were here last year when I challenged our wing to be the benchmark for readiness and to be known as the wing that truly understands what it means to value and respect one another. And we succeeded.
Wolf 59, you're going to be missed on the Rock, no doubt. Thanks for your leadership, and thank you for carrying on the legacy of all the Wolves that came before you with courage and grace throughout this past year. I know 1 through 58 are incredibly proud right now where you've taken the team. You've established a foundation that we will continue to build upon and take the Wolf Pack that much further.